What's going on, folks? Today, RT Colombia is conducting a Hatchet Force ambush on a road. The goal is to get the enemy flow of supplies and troops backed up and wreak as much havoc as possible. I was given the glorious role of gunner on the Ma Deuce. There's a pretty insane sequence near the end, too. Hope you enjoy.
Right, see you in the battle, boys.
So where can we set up the little machine gun bunker? Let's see. Oh, this would be perfect over here, I think. Okay. This is good, but I feel like I'm gonna get shot. But so be it. I'll be alright. Yeah, I'll be fine here, I think. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get it done. Alright, so Jax, you're gonna be calling for fire, is that right? This is Overwatch. You guys got bad guys, three times NBA to your 9 o'clock, 300 meters in that tree line.
Yeah, roger that. We've also got four of them right in front of us near the yellow marker.
Things are already getting hot. Get some, motherfuckers. All right. That's three EKIA already. Hey, Jax, look, bearing, you got it straight north? Those green tracers coming in?
Alright, you standing by the mortar?
Target acquired, lead truck.
Fire mortar, fire mortar.
I'm all set.
Start walking up. Pushing the fire.
Get some!
Reloading, reloading!
Fuck yeah, man.
Got a round one up.
Jax, if you could take control of the top team, that'd be great. Just issue the right orders.
Copy that.
You're pretty much in control of fire direction, so you know, you've pretty much got the comm on this. I'll get ready.
Looks like they're buzzing. Get your team on the hill. Use the mortars and machine guns for cover. All right, good work. This is a different pace than I'm used to. This is kind of fun being up here.
One round.
Nice work. You lit a fire under their asses. Firing. That's a lot of scrap metal. Enough for Chief S.O.G. You can either call in the slicks or stick around for more fireworks.
This is Egg entering kill box. Just going to put some players down.
I think that was dead on. Secondary, good hit, good hit.
Look at them tracers flying.
I will be looking, but I'm still on the map.
Jax, throw kill. I put out yellow WP markers of white phosphorus if we need to call it in.
Roger.
Three times trucks coming down the road, 300 meters north of last ambush.
Fire now.
Trucks.
They
fire.
Are desperate.
Can't see through all the dirt, smoke, fire, and rain. These other guys coming in.
New target, new flag.
Holy shit, that's a lot of bad guys.
Firing.
All dead.
Artillery, go ahead and hit 3.5.
All right, Charlie, you're ready to eat some lead. Oh man.
Northwest.
Look at that. It was fun while it lasted.
Hit TRP-4.
Splash. Firing.
Those guys are way too far out.
Not complete.
Yeah, it's definitely getting closer. I'm gonna get inside. Baby. Maybe there's a better place to be inside. Oh, this will protect me, right? Tin roof? Okay, folks. I know at this range I'm not really hitting anything. My main objective, even though I'm shooting far beyond the max effective range of the CAR 15, is just to induce chaos in the enemy's ranks. I'm just trying to keep fire coming at them since I'm out of rounds with my 50 cal. I wouldn't really recommend doing this unless you have an abundance of ammo, and I found a ton of ammo up here, so I feel okay doing this. But otherwise, it probably would be better for me to be directing fire or something like that for the mortar while Jax uses his sniper rifle to engage the enemy point targets at that range. Just commentary and post I was thinking about.
Charlie's training. Firing.
Hit all four flags.
Reloading. Splash. Splash, last one.
All right, hit WP5. Then hit flags.
Firing.
Oops. I just shot one of our own guys. Oops. I need to pay more attention. I was totally looking at a different location. It was a hell of a shot, though. Sorry, this is ice. I may or may not have just shot one of you guys. I think you're alright, though. It builds character, right? I'd go fix them, but not happening. I'll make it up by shooting lots of bad guys. Oh shit. You guys got a guy charging location through the bushes close. Alright, he's down.
The NVA have you almost surrounded. It's time to go.
You got three more right side of the road close together between the two rocks. Three rounds.
Oh, why did I get down to...
Ground's complete.
Watch this road team with booking out. Roger that.
Covey.
Splash. Covey.
Roger.
With no extraction from here, you'll have to bug the team out. Get off this mountain and break south. Watch out for NVA patrol.
Just put a few white phosphorus on it if you can.
Reloading.
I'm just gonna start laying into those guys. Pick up.
They really have a bug up their ass.
Alright, cover their ass. I was trying to keep those guys suppressed since we don't have a machine gun right now. Alright. I got the hint. No, I'm alright. Appreciate it. These guys have some nerves of steel up there.
Hit those three flags again.
Firing.
Holy Jesus.
Fastly.
Hey, hit the dirt, guys. That's right on top of us. Jesus.
Splash.
All right. I'm gonna grab some ammo. Wish me luck. All right. Okay.
Putting up new flags
to the
road.
Ah, jeez, man.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Fire.
Just bring up the tail.
Four flags close together.
Jax, you alright?
Reloading.
I landed practically on top of you.
Yeah. That's complete.
Anyone who needs a re-up, get the ammo crate at base. Don't cluster up too much because of artillery. And once everyone's re-upped and is happy, let's move down to the helipad.
Right, King, nice job. Mortar, about to get off now.
That's solid, guys.
Just watch out for the artillery. It can get pretty dangerous.
Shit. Incoming! Kind of redundant to say that now. Oh no! We lost the Aaron.
Lost the whole Hatchet team.
You guys okay? Damn, man. Here. In here. Over here. Be quick. It's in this crate.
Borders will be coming in again.
Good luck. I love it.
Right, there's a few of us waiting on the LZ.
I don't think we can stay here.
It's
kind of open.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
Roger,
just
I'm
pick
way.
A. Here, this tree will protect me.
Move away from the area. I don't want to leave on foot.
All right, I got my rucksack to my rear. I got a tree protecting my face. I got the rocks to my front. There we go.
Yeah, I think it's Rob's already jinxed it because as soon as he said we walked
the camp and five of us die with one round.
That's how it always goes.
Rearming and then I got squished by a shell.
Dude, I got, my shit got hand delivered. I was laughing at you guys and then I got fucking kerbopped.
I want to spread out, guys.
And then they're all dead.
Alright, boys, sorry to keep you.
Oh, Jesus.
Can you just not jinx it anymore?
I'm a bit low on ammo, like, so I've got 720 round mags left on me.
Here. I took a bunch of 30 rounders I found, so here you go.
Chuck them in the pack, yeah. Because a lot of my mags are like tactical reload, so I'm much lower.
Oh yeah, you are. Yeah, not looking too solid with those. All right, you got like 7 30 rounders.
That's lovely.
No.
Fucking hell, let's get moving.
Please don't kill me, recon gods.
All right, let's have Jax on point. Everyone else, just column on Jax. Actually, it's better to have more like an arrowhead on Jax.
Putting our sniper on point.
All right, I got point moving.
Let's have one M60 on the left, one M60 on the right.
Well, I'm slightly disappointed in myself for getting so trigger happy there.
All right, guys, so
but it was really fun.
Formation, M60s on the two flanks. Medics in the rear. Keep the spacing tight, 5 meters.
LZ. The slicks are on their way.
That's what I'm talking about, already at the LZ. Good.
Oh, hi, medic. Yeah. Gosh,
fuck
over
you,
here.
VC! Fuck you! Sir, don't get my lucky friend!
Oh, here! Out of the way! Oh, you got it! Where are the slicks?
Thank you, Maxi. Sorry.
Yep.
VC shoot me.
Okay,
come see me. You don't bleed no more.
What the f- Oh, I see how it is. Okay. All right, Sate. Yep, I'll remember that. I'll remember that.
Thank you, Maxi.
Spread out, guys. Cover your ears.
Sorry, man. I thought that didn't realize if you're bringing them over to me.
You know what? Synloid doesn't cut it. Jesus.
Oh shit, no kill.
Contact the other way too, to the fucking south. Oh, you son of a bitch! What are you talking about, break south? Frag out! Pushing straight into bad guys, y'all. Parsec, you get some lifting fire above them. I have some time to move.
This is a bad way to go.
Yeah. Alright. Quote unquote break south. As in break straight into the enemy.
Alright, point, you're going too fast.
Points down.
Safe, you got him?
We got two down up front.
I got him. Medic's moving up. Give me some cover and fire. What the fuck? What are you doing? Why are you doing that? What's going on with roadkill? We're good.
It's a marathon.
Jack, you're still injured. Alright, is everyone up? Let's move. Jack needs leg heels.
Gotcha. Jax, wait up. I gotta treat you, Jax. Man, you're really fucked up. Jax, you keep leaving me. I can't heal you. I don't know what's going on. You're really fucked up, I guess. Should I shoot you?
All round defense, guys. All round defense. Just hold.
All right, best. Oh, you're good. You're good. Get back on point. Let's go. That's good, because the next one was going to be a bullet to the face. All right. Which one man saved? Far sight up there looking like a badass. Look at my man on the pedestal of justice dealing America to all these BC.
Oh, dude, it's just representing colonialism. Showing them how the colonies do it.
Contact right, contact right!
Push up.
We repeat out. That ought to slow down.
Let's all just push up into an arrowhead, M60's on the flanks.
Down to 1+1.
Here. I got more for you.
Alright,
here you go.
Any sign of Lima Zulu? Can't see anywhere down here. We got voices all around us. Situation is critical. Over.
Contact front right. Frag out. First I go. Oh. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, don't go there.
Is that one of ours? Miraculously, I'm okay.
Well done, guys. 5 meter spacing, arrowhead, looking good.
A blue 82. Toss smoke on your positive. Cover doesn't drop it too near you. Stay clear until the bomb goes off, then get in fast. The slicks will be right in behind the blast.
Hold here.
Jax, take us out to the south, mate, to the south.
Eyes
where the
on.
Red smoke is, where the orange smoke is.
I am the god of hellfire, and I bring you
still moving.
Fire.
Yeah, still moving.
God bless America. Let's go. Get some, baby! Yeah, that was probably a bad idea. That was really fun, though. What happened? Jesus. Alright, fuck this. We're getting out of here. Say, oh shit. I got him, a medic. Alright, get ready to move, Jax. Alright. You're good, man. Let's beeline out of here. Let's go. Move it. Left. That's magic words right there. I am not letting go of this trigger. Until we are off the ground. Probably not even then.
Holy fuck, they're right underneath us, man. There's fucking loads of them. I just ran out of ammo, dude. Fuck. That was intense.
Oh, baby.
They were literally on the LZ when we pulled out.
Yeah, they were.
I actually, that
was fucking nuts. That was awesome.
That was so
dropped,
cool. I literally threw a grenade from the
That
from
was
the
so fucking cool.
And they just ran into it and blew up.
God damn. I got a little trigger happy there. I'm disappointed in myself, but I'm also not disappointed in myself because it's really fun.
Hold on, guys, because you kept us moving. Like, the way you picked up the casualties and moved with them was perfect.